little girl, totally black and tan. What a clever girl. What a clever girl. Oops, here's the next one. Adam's got really strong jeans, they're all black and tan so far. A little boy. You're supposed to lay on him. She let you know though. Number three. Good boy. That first boy's locked on and he ain't letting go.
Hi, Claire.
Welcome to the living room. She said to me, so far, you asked for a report anyway, but to cut a long story short, we were going to circle. What it means for the babies, what essentially means for the babies. So we can say that having looked at the survey, we don't believe that there's any evidence to deem that what is not necessary. And really, I told you about this, but you understand me, but. Is really essential, that's what we reckon. So he said, can you put that?
Yeah. You can do, yeah. But you have to put that he's read the report, and that, from that you feel that the only work that really is essential is, the lintel, unless he thinks something else is. But, he seems to think it's just the lintel. So, he said he'll get it done tonight, because obviously I've got Maxine.